Hughes was hit by a cricket ball, which can go as fast as 90 miles per hour, in the side of the neck during a match on Tuesday. The Australian cricketer fell into a coma after the ball severed his vertebral artery, one of the main arteries leading to the brain, according to Australian team doctor Peter Brukner. The rare condition known as vertebral artery dissection leads to brain hemorrhage. Surgeons removed part of Hughes' skull to relieve pressure and give more room for his swollen brain.